Bring it back home now to the Liberty Lancers in town for some Thursday night football action in the high school elite ranks. Entertaining the Grand Junction Tigers, looking to get back to even on the year. First quarter, Lancers sophomore Malachi Salas on the sweep. Check it out on your screen. Coming to the right side. 6-yard touchdown run, 7-0 Liberty. Let's move to the second quarter now. 10 minutes left in the half. Grand Junction running back Carson Loveridge. It's going to break open a 25-yard rush here. Both of these teams, Tigers and Lancers, run heavy offenses. You'll find out why soon. Later in the drive, 6:16 left in the half, A.J. Daughtry pushes it in for 1 yard, squeaks out the other side of the pile. Two-point conversion failed for the Tigers, made it 7-6 Liberty late in the half. 39 seconds left to go now in the second. This is Liberty QB Grant Scruggs, a 25-yard touchdown pass to Chris Smith. Liberty was up 14-6 at halftime. Grand Junction, though, scores the game's last 22 points. They take down the Lancers 28-14.